Did you know that actors Leonardo DiCaprio and Juliette Lewis both auditioned for parts in the 1992 film The Mighty Ducks? DiCaprio auditioned for the part of Charlie Conway, which would eventually go to Joshua Jackson, and Lewis tried out for the part of Connie, which would eventually go to Marguerite Moreau.